Madonna. That's friends with her manager. He's like, what about Madonna for Coachella? I'm like, that's crazy. I mean, my headliners are booked. But what about the dance tent? I'm like, that's incredible. It's so different for Coachella. So when we put the poster out, I made sure it said in the tent to really set the pace what that show is going to be.
There are so many people who love Madonna but might not buy a ticket to go to a Madonna concert. But since she's like right over there, everybody went.
There was a sign that the show was growing up, that there was like, there were stars here. I would argue that she was the first star to play the show.